Well, if you can see the gun, here we are right now.